Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to see how to full screen this GTA 5 game. Let's jump straight into it guys. Just press the keyboard escape and go to settings over here. Click on it and after that you need to go to advanced graphics option here. Graphics option. You need to go to graphics option. On right side screen type. You need to click on it and press keyboard, pressing keyboard right arrow key to change this to full screen and press space to save it guys. Press save space and click yes to save it, confirm it, and now we go guys. Full screen is turned on guys and you can enjoy your game playing full screen. That's it guys. I hope this tutorial definitely helpful guys. Thanks for watching my video. Give me a like and subscribe. Thank you so much watching everything.